Behold, in the middle was above the head of the teddy bear, there appeared over them, as it were, a sapphire stone, the appearance of the likeness of a stone. And he said unto the man clothed with linen and bed, go in between the wheels, even under the cherub, and fill thine hand with coals of fire from between the cherubim, and scatter them over the city. And he went in to my side. And the cherubim stood on the right side of the house, and the man went in. And clouds filled the inner court. Then the glory of the Lord went up on the cherub, and stood over the threshold of the house. And the house was filled with the cloud. The court was full of the brightness of the Lord's glory. And the sound of the cherubim's wings was heard even to the outer court, as the voice of the Almighty God from the sea. And it came to pass that when he had commanded the man's clothes to bring in the rain, he fired from the field of the wheels from the field of cherubim. Then he was given